Can you see recently added contacts on your Android? In this tutorial, we're going to find out if you can do that or not. First thing you have to do is open up your contacts. And once you get to your contacts option, what usually happens is all of your contacts will be listed in alphabetical order in all of the devices. So that is the one rule that all of the contact apps follow. So you will be given all of your contacts in alphabetical order, which will make it really hard for you to see all of your recently added contacts if you don't remember them, because they will be sorted in the list on their names, according to their names and the order they are in. So there is no active way to find out the order of the recently added contacts. But what you can do is, if you remember someone adding recently to your contacts, you can try to contact them and ask them if you have recently added them or not. Or if you try to use a different app or a different contact app. Here you could also try to sort this. So if I tap on the three lines at the top right, three dots, there is no option to check the recently added contacts. I can only edit these contacts. So in this case, what I can do is if I just go back, I have an option, however, to reorder my favorites list. So you can reorder your favorites list like this, which does not indicate the recently added contacts, but you can rearrange the order or the priority of your favorites. That is the only thing that you can do as of now. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you, and I'll see you on the next one.